Oh, by the way, don't forget your form.
If the removals department had removed your phone, sir, there'd be a form recording it. And as you can see, there isn't one. So we can't have removed it. Naturally, therefore, we can't replace it.
Perhaps someone removed it, but didn't fill out a form.
In other words, a theft.
Well, no, not necessarily.
Quite clearly, a theft. Which solves your problem. If your phone has been stolen, then we can replace it immediately.
Really? It's great. It was a theft.
Now, all you have to do is to take this form down to police headquarters and report the theft and get them to stamp it there. Then take it to the Ministry of Insurance, make a claim for compensation for the goods stolen, and get them to stamp it there. Then you finally bring it back here. I stamp it to show that it's been duly authorized. Then you take it to the Reconnections. Reconnections takes it to Installations. The man at the front desk can take it to the works. And before you can say, snap, you have a new phone. What could be simpler?
I can't imagine.
But the crucial thing is, don't lose that form. Because if you do, we can't give you another. Do you understand?
Absolutely. Excuse me, sir. Police.
The police? That is dangerous.
I know.
We are in the heart of enemy territory. The police must not find out that you are a spy. Otherwise, they will shoot you.
What should I do?
You must go to the police. You must get that telephone. And then you must check back here with me at 1800 hours.
Hi. I would like to report a stolen telephone. And I'd also like to get a stamp right here so I can go to the Ministry of Insurance and make a claim.
Certainly, sir. If you'd just like to fill out this form and we'll see to it immediately.
Thank you. All of it?
Oh, yes. Can't leave anything out, can we? Sir, only you've written it in Czech.
Of course I wrote it in Czech.
As part of the Austro-Hungarian Empire, all forms must of course be completed in German.
German.
Never mind, sir. I have another one here. Won't take you long. Very well, Herr Schubelgruber. You can go with the constables now.
If you will just sit down there, sir. We will call you shortly.
Amadeus Schubelgruber?
Yes.
Ah, there you are. Come in.
Well, you realize this is very serious.
What is serious?
Come along. Don't play games with us. You know exactly what we're talking about.
No, I don't. I came here to report the theft of a telephone. Mm.
That's what they all say.
At first.
Now come along, Herr Schubelgruber. It'll go easier with you if you make a full confession immediately.
A confession to what?
What would you like to start with?
But I haven't done anything.
That's a good one. He hasn't done anything. He said he hasn't done anything.
Stop wasting our time, Schubelgruber, and make a full confession.
It's all prepared for you. Just sign it.
This is your last chance.
But I have nothing to confess to. I came here to get a form stamp for the Ministry of Phones. That's the whole story.
Very well. That's that.
Next.
What's going on?
Case number 435, Amadeus Schubelgruber. How do you plead? Guilty or not guilty?
I don't. I just came here to report a missing telephone.
You mean you're telling us you're neither guilty nor not guilty?
I'm trying to tell you that I'm innocent.
No one is innocent, Herr Schubelgruber. We are all guilty of something, are we not?
Well, that may be possible, but it doesn't mean that everyone ends up in court because of it.
More's the pity. The world would be a better place if you did. Now, how do you plead?
Well, how can I plead if I don't know what I'm accused of?
You are accused, Schubelgruber, of infringing Article 114 of the Criminal Code.
With which, of course, all loyal citizens of the Austro-Hungarian Empire are perfectly familiar.
Yeah, sure.
Your plea is, therefore?
Well, not guilty, but
the... You have shown utter contempt for processes of law and justice, which have taken 2,000 years to develop. You should be ashamed to raise your head in public.
For trying to fill in a form?
It's men like you, Schubelgruber, who let loose anarchy in the land, who gnaw away at the obedience and faith which glue society together. If your kind triumphed, our entire civilization would blow like dust into the cold, bleak wastelands of universal chaos!
Well, where's the evidence?
I think we have all the evidence we need, Herr Schubelgruber. In your own hand.
Okay, look. The real reason that I came here...
Guilty!
What?
Guilty as charged.
Wait a minute. The only reason that I'm here is to report my telephone is missing. That's...
I didn't do anything wrong! Listen to me. You can't do this to me. I'm innocent. I've never done anything to anyone. Hello? You're not listening. Hey!
This has all just been a terrible mistake. Everything's just been a big error.
You are claiming you are here as a result of an error?
Yes! Yes, that's it. That's exactly what I'm claiming.
So?
What?
Oh! You have to fill in one of these.
There's a form for this?
Of course, there is a form for everything. Here is the pencil.